Hello, Nobues here, and welcome to another Minecraft video. Again, with a couple of mob updates. NEI updated, Chicken Core updated. I added Reed's minimap. It finally updated to 1.4. Industrial Craft to the latest. Advanced Machines got updated. Buildcraft got updated to a 3.1.8. Compact Solars got updated. I added factorization. Forestry got updated. Inventory tricks got added. Transformers, a big one. I've been waiting on this one. This got added. And that's about all. Now, when I added transformer mods, I gave myself a transformer that I had in my last map that I was missing. I'll show you. See, I just gave myself one of that. That way I can turn all that Buildcraft energy down there into EU. And then I did some mining. Added some frames to the tool rack. I don't think I'm going to add that back. Because you know what? Item frames do the same thing. And I think they look a little bit better. I mean, yeah, I can't store two items in one space, but you know, that's fine. It's fine right there. I'm not sure if I did this on or off camera, but I added frames for all these. I did go mining. I am one short. For her being able to have enough for a frame, a quarry. So I think we're gonna have to go do more mining. These chests are full. Just wanted to make sure. See, I need to add it for smooth stone also. Why did I do that? Okay. And then there we go. Alright, now one of the bugs that are still there, shift clicking into ender pouches are still there. It still crash your client. Another thing that I made, and if I would not have made those, I would have had enough diamonds to make a quarry. I made a world anchor. This will keep this world loaded while I'm far away. Let's go sleep and I'll show you the cows. Oh, I'm almost out of biomass in here. But that's fine. The MFS is almost full. The cows are actually coming along nicely, as you can see. I still need to automate this process, and I have a idea on. I bet this is empty. Yeah. And I have an idea on how to automate the whole, like, killing of the cows and just giving me the food that I want automatically. So I don't even have to mess with anything to the cows. And we might get that this episode, we might not. I know I haven't been releasing a lot of content, but, I mean, that's going to change. Most of the last episodes were prep work, you know. But I do need to make a farm. And I'm going to do that. And get it going. Okay, got that. I butter. That way I can make more biofuel out of it, you know? Maybe I'll make a reed farm, too. That way I can have a good source of, reeds for biofuel. Man, I need to go on a farming... farming frenzy. So I want to make a rubber tree farm too. Yeah, let's do that this episode. Let's do farming. So, yeah. Alright. First thing we need to do. I'm going to take this, place it in there. My seeds. I'm saving all those seeds so I can turn them into wow, seed oil. Okay, so I need 1, 3 bronze tubes. I think I got all that, actually. I'd be very surprised if I don't. Small circuit. Bronze. What was it? Three? Yeah, I think I made it a little too much. I actually walked away and they kept making them. And then I need a sturdy machine. Actually, I need some glass. And a sturdy machine. I know I got one right there. Alright, so that should be coming in here. Oh yeah, it's a lot easier for me to tell those apart now. Okay, I'm back. My hands off the keyboard. I'm not hitting shift. Oh, that's annoying. Okay. Right there. Okay. So, 4 pieces of glass. Small circuit board. 3 bronze. Gets us the farm. Yay. Actually, why I'm here... I thought there was like just a tree farm. Okay, logger. Diamond. Mushroom picker, okay, arboretum. I swear it was like just a tree farm. Nice. Okay, well that's still there. Okay, so rubber farm? No. Forget what an arboretum is. Maybe that's what I need. Either way, I need some redstone. And some of this. Turn those on. is funny. They stack. Yep. Need one more. Maybe not. Okay. So I need those other arboretums. Or those. Okay, gold. Where's my gold? Right there. I need four of them. Alright, now I need three of them. Why do I keep thinking I need four? Okay, arboretum's what I'm thinking of? No, that's not what I'm thinking of. The rubber farm is out of commission. Alright, so I'll be back. Okay, it is the arboretum that I was thinking of. I was a little bit worried. It's like, what the hell? Making. That's fine. Alright. I also need a there was like a reed. A forester. Need a tree tap. People, really, that's gonna piss me off. You know, I had the recipe right there. Fuck you. No, that's the one I fucking need. What the hell? You get off. Okay. Give me my fucking bronze now. What? Really? You're not even gonna show up. Okay. I think I know the issue now. Okay. Okay. Put you back. That is not the one I want. I want that. There we go. What do I got in here? Oh, I got my carrots and stuff in. Okay. Okay, so in my bag, I'm gonna have 32 of these because I'm gonna make. Actually, I'll make four. Alright, so I need a, what was it? I need a tree tap, so 4 tree taps. I doubt it I have any of those. Simple enough. Okay, got my arboretum. Okay, I need a logger. Diamond. Okay, got my logger. Okay, there is another machine that I need it. Now, okay, with just probably this one, iron. That one. Okay, now there's a fertilizer or something that I need. I'll be back in a second. Okay, it's a forester, of course. Oh! That's expensive. And it requires a farm. I don't think I'm gonna do that one. Okay. Now, they need some lava too. Really, I can't empty those out of there? get those. Okay, I can do those. Okay, I need some lava, and that's where those are gonna come in at, I guess. Why do I keep going up there for everything I need? Alright, so I'll be back once I got everything. Okay, I just got done doing this. I just place it down, I put my engine at the bottom there. And I just requested some seeds, which I just got. Okay, I need a gate. Hopefully I have a gate in here. Arctic gate. Ooh, I do. I'm lucky. Okay. And then I need... Where's that blue wire at? I need that blue wire. There it is. Okay. Okay, so I want to put that there. Set the condition to... Not sure what those mean, but that's what I'm going to put that at. Should be powering that pipe. Unless I need a sand, gravel pipe, whatever that is. Hopefully, I have one in here. Of course, I don't. That should be working right there. Make some gravel pipes. What am I doing? Okay. Getting one of them. Structure pipe. Okay, need some gravels, some cobblestone. Really? What's the use of your wire when you can't even turn on that damn engine? You can't turn on and off the peat engine. I don't really want to turn it on all the time. Come on, undo that little one so I can turn on. What the hell? This produces sand. I'm gonna make this all fancy and all that, but for now, this is gonna do. Some other pipe. I'll be back. Okay, I'm back, and I did a little bit of work off camera because, well, logistics pipes need power, and I wanted to use power for over here. So I ran this all the way back. Now, a limitation that I have found is sometimes, well, you have to extend the range of your logistics pipes using the basic logistics pipes here. And sometimes you gotta put two on there because if that's not green there and that's not green there, then it's not given 100% power connection and it won't send the power along. So I had to double up my logistics, basic logistics here. It goes all the way back down to my sorting room. I have a provider pipe here, providing everything in this chest. And I have a basic logistics saying wheat and seeds are default for this chest. And then it goes up from there. So nothing too fancy. I might do something like this. Put this provider pipe underneath. Like that. There we go. Yeah, I think that's a little bit neater. And then that way, show you. Let me get some bone meal. I know I got some. No bone's fine. There we go. Give me some bone meal. Oh, another thing. You see how it's keeping 64 in there? And this is completely stupid. That's because I have to have 64 in there. 32, 32. Well, that's less than 64. So that's 32 there, that's 32 there. This thing only, no matter how much I wanted to put in there per stack, it would only keep 16 in there. So I don't know what's going on with this. Bug. I need to fill out a bug report for that. But let's grow some wheat so I can show you this thing in action. There you go. And you see it zipping down there. Everything's going in this chest. And if I look, I know it's in here. Oh, there it goes. Yeah, see? That's all this right there. Now with the power thing. Now, yeah, I'm gonna keep one engine, but here's the thing with that. I'll keep that going. I'm going to have a centralized power station, maybe right there, for another farm that I have there, the tree farm, another farm that I got there, and another farm that there. I'm gonna replace all this right here with a dedicated like wheat farm or sugarcane farm. And then over here is going to be my tree farm, and then I want a farm for peat. Yeah, so that's my plans for this future, and maybe the next episode. Yeah, the next episode we will get this baby right here automated so it fills itself up. Right now I can turn it off. That way it can fuel power for all my farms, and I may move that to a more centralized location. I want to install a mod called thermal something. It pretty much a lot it expands the Buildcraft abilities and allows you to store Buildcraft power. So I might install that for the next episode because it was a really, really cool mod.
If you want to know more about that mod, go ahead and check out Direwolf's spotlight on it. He did a really good job. Until next time, Nubis signing off.